past is gone. I know that. The future isn't here yet, whatever it's going to be. So all there is this, the present.
What's up, this is Joe Gary, you're like watching MB8 or whatever and shit, like.
We'll be right back. Jeez.
What are we doing right now?
We're currently rollerblading on the street in Kamloops, filming each other do maneuvers, tricks, movements with our body, trying to capture things that are cool.
Why are we doing it?
That's a good question. Why?
I have to stop commenting immediately after doing a trick. I do it every single time. Some kind of a problem. I should just enjoy the moment and accept what I have just done. That sucked. That was really bad. I don't even know what that was. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret about style. Wear baggy clothing. Don't move your arms. Don't look like you're having fun. Don't wear a helmet. Look relaxed.
Thank you.
What if it's not over yet? What if you've wasted a lot of time, but what if God really is able to redeem the years that the locusts have eaten? What if it's not over yet? I'm just posing a question. What if it's not over yet? What if your best days are not behind you? What if the devil is a liar? What if everything that you have been through can serve a greater purpose? What if a generational curse was being broken through your battle? What if God brought you to the valley of Elah? Because he's the God of a turnaround, the God of a second chance, the God of a new beginning, and the God of a new ending.
These things are awesome. Look at them.
Look at these things.
Push it, elevating my brothers to the next level. We shining like diamond bezels. Yeah, force it, icing my fellow woes. Killing more, dropping hammers. You know I nailed that. Told me I ain't got no limits, homie. We don't play that. Trade it all, pass it to the left. I do it for my dogs. Iron 90s for the sky, Bokazi. We gon' get them stars. Brother, we gon' come up. We gon' grind until the sun up. You ain't stopping, ain't no watching. So I'm rocking, set it off. Warrior mentality, telepathic communication. Ain't no boundaries, We elevate and levitate. Bring the beast out of me, My brody said we gonna see over these mountains, man, yo, it's nothing but winning. That's W's only, Brody. I told you to show me knowledge is power, and power comes from the identity, homie. Finally, major to fly to stay up in the minor leagues. Royalty, homie, we need that brotherhood dynasty like that.
It's evident, it's evident. Hey, no matter what the hate, I say no relevant. Cause I'm in my element, yeah. Cause I'm in my element, yeah. It's evident, oh, it's evident. I got the support from my roots, I got to represent. No, I'm in my element. Got me thinking like a president. Nothing but encouragement coming from my regiment. I say it's evident. Got to be number one, we got to represent. In my element, yeah. Motivation and encouragement, yeah.
Seize it out, show them we're thinking outside the box, dude. Maverick, sicker than your average. Malice, you savage, Akita, started my palace, Only blood of wolves running in my pack. Got me, yo, I got your back. Ain't no negativity flowing, positive energy. Optimus Prime, destroy Megatron, sell him rest in peace. Never would there be no jealousy, cause we see the bigger picture is bigger than you and me, yo. Keep your head up, Motivate my wolves to get that bread up. Send that cheese around, that Gouda cheddar, extra mozzarella for my breader, yo. Nothing better, yo, you feel me, son? We ain't never ending and we only just begun. Said it's one, love, and it's one heart, and it's one, mind, and we don't part, get it in, right and then we left, we about to kill it cause we know that we the best,
It's evident, it's evident. Hear no matter what the hate, I say no relevant. Cause I'm in my element, Cause I'm in my element, It's evident, oh, it's evident. I got the support of my beats, I got to represent. Now I'm in my element. Got me thinking like a president. Nothing but encouragement coming from my regiment. Every day, number one, we got to represent. In my element, motivation and encouragement, One. Son of son. Rolling like a wolf pack. Say to Mr. Shot. You know the legend there with a put back. Everything cover like the front and the put back, you understand?
Yeah.
You know, I'm not gonna let, I don't wanna like hate, but like, you know, I think they have a lot of wasted potential, you know? They got a big platform. They got the skills, but like, just all the silly stuff, it just brings down their level. So, you know, all the respect to the mushroom blading peeps, but like, I just feel like you could be doing more, you know?
You're wearing this shirt though.
Yeah, it's a tight shirt.
I used to play hockey in this rink when I was little. Now I'm 39 on these fucking things, fucking around outside.
Why were you suicidal?
It's because I can feel very peak states in life, but I can go so deep that I don't see a way out.
Yes.
And I'm looking for a way to get out of my body or to hit myself or to... I can explain that deep and I don't find a way out.
What makes you hate yourself? Is it the red shoes?
What?
Is it the red shoes?
No.
Are you sure? Because they're fucking red. Don't you be smiling like that. You'll fuck everything up. If you smile like that too much, you'll want to stick around. You're so hard on yourself. I love that you have such high standards. But those aren't high standards. That's called perfection. And most people overestimate what they can do in a year, and they underestimate what they can do in 2 or 3 decades. And you haven't been around long enough to have those extra 2 or 3 decades. So don't fuck it up. There's time. And if you give yourself just a little bit of time, and if you'll be a little more loving to yourself, I think you're gonna find you got a lot to give. I can fucking feel it. And I know fucking people. And you know I do. That's right.
Thank you.
And I know you right now. Do you feel me?
Yes, I do.
So you and I are gonna make a deal. I'm gonna show you what to do to reshape yourself.
That would be nice.
And we're gonna make it so you can enjoy yourself.
Oh, are you sure?
Not just when you're jerking off, other times too. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna remember as long as you live that I don't fucking bullshit. And you've seen it, haven't you?
Yes.
Do I tell the fucking truth? Even when it's painful? Even when it's not sweet?
Yes.
I'm telling you the truth. You've just fucking begun and you're not gonna fuck it up. You're gonna take the time to fully develop and you're gonna find a way to enjoy a little bit along the way. There you go. Did you feel that?
Yes.
What was that that just happened? What just happened there when these came down like that? And you started breathing here too.
Start believing you and be open.
Live alive on my knees. You think I am nothing? I am nothing. You got something coming, something coming, because.
lives we chose.